Students, to attempt your test from your eCare Pro app, please follow the steps shown ahead. Open your eCare Pro app. Now, scroll the green bar towards your left. At the end, you will find an assessment tab. Now your test assessment panel is open. Click on New Assessment tab. As you can see, one test being shown here. Now please click on three lines so that you can see a proper view of the same. Scroll the test towards your left. Now you will see a start button here. Click on this button to begin with your test. Now your test has started. You can read the question and answer the same by choosing the appropriate option. For example, choosing the radio button, then submit your test after attempting all your questions. It will again ensure that you want to submit your test. Click on yes. Now your test has been successfully submitted.